Even as we meet, even as we meet to work out this challenge, it's important to maintain perspective about where our economy stands today. The fact is, America has a lot to be proud of.